We have a TDA025B that we're going to try to run this tape through. And one of the problems we find is the tape is sticky on the outside of the roll.
As you can see, we've got your tape fed through the TDA025. We're going to close the lid and try to dispense it. And as you can see, the tape is not being dispensed. As you can see, it dispensed the first piece of tape, and it did not dispense anymore. The tape is back here. What happened was the adhesive on the tape was too tacky, and once it cut and dispensed that first piece of tape, it was not able to advance the tape to be able to cut a second piece.